gonna use a little bit of foam insulation to fill this hole in, and we can patch that hole. We'll just cut this off. Try to get this put behind the plaster layer. Okay, and then we're gonna use a little bit of plaster weld. This stuff, basically the primer for this. Okay, so once this is all nice and tacky, I'm just use a little bit of base coat.